Ladies and gentlemen, we are 6 nights away from SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer. Welcome to NSW Raw. My name is Dave Easton, alongside the housewives here at Maz Freeway. Maz, good evening.
Good evening, Dave.
And we are ready to go 6 nights from SummerSlam, and we know Mr. Perfect has got big news concerning the main event.
Oh yeah, the summer's here and the heat is on. Can't wait for SummerSlam in 6 days. It's going to be a great pay-per-view event.
Well, we're going to find out, ladies and gentlemen, because, well, here he comes.
See what our Raw GM has in store for us. What main event will he be giving us for SummerSlam this year?
And there's been rumors going around all day what Mr. Perfect is going to pick. And of course, if you want to find out about tonight's main event, well, hopefully Mr. Perfect's going to have more on that just momentarily. Indeed, Maz, 6 nights away from SummerSlam, Kevin King has got to be wondering who he's going to be facing.
Yeah, Kevin King's, I'm sure, anticipating a big match for SummerSlam, and I'm sure Mr. Perfect will not steer us wrong in that kind of a pay-per-view main event.
Wow! He is facing Zadlan, and tonight, both men will pick each other's opponent. And
that should be interesting to see what happens.
If they win their match, they get to pick the type of match they can have at SummerSlam.
Wow. This could be a good idea for the King, or could that end up turning out bad? And if Zadlan ends up winning, gets to pick a match.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have got already a bumper show. SummerSlam main event has already been announced now. What more can happen tonight? You've got to stay tuned. Raw is going to kick off hot and heavy, though. Tag team action. Team Canada versus DL Express. Your opening contest of Raw this week is next.
Hopefully Mr. Keller's feeling better after his big loss at NXT this Sunday.
Well, his team won. He just kept falling over.
Here comes his Team Canada.
Yep, ladies and gentlemen, meeting their way to the ring, the team of TJ Carter and Canadian Tom. They are Team Canada.
Team Canada's been struggling, but looking to work their way up the tag team ranks and possibly take on whoever's going to win out of the Hounds and New Day at SummerSlam.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, it is official. And later on tonight, Big E Langston versus Jason Crew. The winner of that match gets to pick the stipulation for the tag team title match at SummerSlam. You do not want to miss that. And ladies and gentlemen, making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Mr. Joe Disney, the team of JC Pullins and Travis Soule, the DL Express.
It should be interesting to see if Disney's got this team ready to go here tonight, see if they can get their win here tonight, move up the rankings to possibly face New Day or the Hounds after SummerSlam.
Well, you have to think if this is going to be a number one contender match, Maz, in the making here, because Team Canada, well, and DL Express both looking with just one eye, as you say, on what happens at SummerSlam.
Yeah, both of these teams are hungry, and both their managers are ready and willing to sign that deal to get them their tag team title shot.
Well, let's find out. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are new to NSW, welcome to Raw. We are 6 nights away from the biggest party of the summer, SummerSlam. My name is Davis, alongside Maz Free with the housewife's favorite, as always. Maz, for the first time tonight, who's going to win this one?
I think I'm going to go with Travis Keller and the group of Team Canada. I think he's going to have them ready and willing to move ahead in the rankings to take on the tag team champs.
Let's find out. And NSW app, thank you for your votes as always. Keep them coming all night long. DL Express 74.2, Team Canada 25.8. Is anyone, even someone with not much hair, can do with Russian legs?
I think it's maybe time for Travis Soule to look to possibly change that hairstyle or try and go for maybe a new look. He's kind of floundering lately, it seems.
Well, we'll find, of course, in the corner though, and TJ Carter in a bit of trouble here, trying to get to his partner, trying to fight out here, but Travis Soule blocking. Nice back elbow, another drop kick taking him down. And of course, We know about Travis Kever. What about Joe Disney, Maz? Bit of mixed results over the last few weeks of him. And of course, later on tonight, we're going to see some footage of the contract signing for SummerSlam between two of his Disney Alliance members, Mike Schaller and Ryan Fox.
And there's definitely a bit of dissension in the Disney ranks. And big win for the Disney Alliance there with the DL picking up the win.
Yeah, look at that. Out of nowhere, Travis Soul picks up the win. And we are rocking and rolling already here tonight.
And not even one mention of Clown Shoes slipping.
Yeah, didn't even get a chance.
Now, Disney's definitely got this team ready to go and looking to stay hungry and possibly take those tag team champs off of whoever walks out of SummerSlam.
Wow, what a start, ladies and gentlemen. The winners of this contest, the team of Travis Soul and JC Pullins, the DL Express. What a start, ladies and gentlemen, to Raw tonight. Could this be one of those nights for Joe Disney? We'll have to find out a little bit later on. And well, here is Maz, our World Heavyweight Champion. He is Kevin King.
It seems the King may be out here to pick his opponent for his Deadland to face.
Let's find out indeed. Who is he going to pick to face here tonight? And you see, what type of match? What type of match would he pick?
It'd be interesting to see what kind of match Kevin King would want to come up with.
And look at this. He's saying, he's got, oh, Killer Whale. Wow.
This would definitely be a good matchup between Killer Whale and Zatlan. They definitely have had bad blood going back from the pay-per-view.
And also, he's saying if he wins tonight, it's going to be a last man standing match.
And it's definitely down the King's alley. He'd like to see which one could last the longest and stay the hardest.
Well, let's find out, of course, later on tonight. And if Kevin King can indeed defeat who Zadlan has prepared. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, number one contendership match for Sean Bethrick's United States title as Brent Starr takes on Adrian Kincaid.
These two definitely had a feud going on for a couple weeks now. They both have attacked each other and look to stake their claim to that U.S. title come SummerSlam.
Ladies and gentlemen, meeting his way to the ring first, he is Brent Starr.
We'll have to see. Will Brent Starr take his star to a new level and pick up a win here tonight and possibly go to face Sean Bethrick for that United States Championship?
Yeah, and of course, we've seen that the sneak attacks by Brent Starr first on Kincaid, then Kincaid retaliated with one of his own. You've got to say, this is going to make a very, very interesting matchup between these two here tonight.
Be definitely a great matchup between two of the top stars here in NSW's Raw roster, and I think these two are going to look to set a new bar here in NSW for a great match.
Brent Starr ready to go, and you know he will be very determined to get his hands on the United States title here, and what a chance and opportunity to go for it. All he has to do is beat Adrian Kincaid here tonight.
Quite a few people in the app are already pulling for the former main event player.
Yeah, well, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, he is from Las Vegas. He is Adrian Kincaid.
Yeah, but if anyone's got anything to say about the Natural Will coming out here, definitely looking to make his big splash since moving over from SmackDown and looking to capture that U.S. title.
Yeah, a chance here tonight for him to face Sean Bethrick. Of course, if these two haven't got bad blood, Bethrick is the next step. After this, who is going to come out of this one? It's next on Raw, number one contendership match of the United States title. Here we go, then, Maz. Who are you going for in this one?
I think I'm going to go with Kincaid. I think being a new star here, he's going to definitely want to make his mark, and this is going to be the match for him to do it in.
Well, let's find out who is going to pick up the win in this one. Let's have a look at the NSW app again, guys. Thanks very much for your votes. Keep them coming out all night long, as always. Much appreciated that you've got involved. And the NSW app has spoken. Kincaid 78.2%, Brent Star 21.8%. It does indeed look like it is Kincaid that the NSW app are going for.
We'll have to see if this will come true for Kincaid and if he can pick up the win here tonight and go to SummerSlam to face Sean Beathard for the US title.
Big news on that, of course. And look at this, Kincaid showing off his little bit more technical wrestling ability here. Brentstone more of a brawler, you would say, Mas?
Yeah, he likes to brawl and likes to throw those kicks, and he can also get moving and high flying, so it's going to be to the best interest of Kincaid to probably stay technical and keep him grounded.
Well, of course, guys in the NSW, we're 6 nights away from SummerSlam. What do you make of this main event that's just been announced? It is going to be Kevin King defending the World Heavyweight Championship against Zadlan, the Gathering Zadlan. Maz, you know the Gathering's not going to be too far away.
It seems they've definitely been watching his back and trying to help Zadlan to come to fruition to get this title, and he may have that chance come SummerSlam now, taking on Kevin King court.
And look at this now, start walking over, just sort of taunting Kincaid, flips it into the off the corner, going to the top rope, looking for a bit of high flying here, dropping the leg right down across the neck. Kincaid in a bit of trouble here, Maz.
Yeah, it seems his head bounced off the canvas pretty hard, but looks like he's trying to fight back and still not be able to keep out of the way of those leg drops to the head, though.
And look at this, though. Brent Starr just staying on Kincaid here. And oh, Kincaid coming back with what a kick! My goodness me, that could have knocked anyone out, Maz.
Yeah, it looks like Kincaid's looking to turn it up here and trying to finish off Brent Starr.
And now look at this, into the corner, but Kincaid coming back. And oh my goodness me, shoulder first into the ring post. The ring shook. And Maz, you could feel it here, the vibrations.
And it seems Kincaid's definitely fired up for this matchup.
Look at this here. Starr again now back in control.
Definitely working on the back of the head and neck area of Kincaid, trying to wear him out.
And now, look at this. Oh, nice punch. Kincaid trying to get Brent Starr back into this yet. And look out! Looking for the three. He's hit two of them. Oh, and there's a third. Kincaid looking to be ruling here. Can he pick up the victory? Can he be the number one contender for the United States title? Rolling Starr over. No cover. No, really, not really, Maz, a very weak cover, you would have to say.
Yep, left a lot of doors open for Brent Starr to get out of that whole that pin combination, and seems Brent Starr maybe looking to try and turn it around, but Kincaid staying right on top of him.
Look, it's out!
Good now.
DDT! And Starr planted.
Right on the corner of the canvas there. It's the hardest part of the ring. It's definitely going to leave a mark on the face of Brent Starr, I think.
But look at this, Kincaid really just taunting. Really should stay on Brent here. He's got to really try and capitalize, and really taunting's not going to be the way to do it.
If you got to keep your head in the game and not play to the crowd, just stay in the match and keep working on your opponent.
And Brent Starr doing well there. Caught Kincaid coming in. Nice neck breaker in. Sorry, back breaker into the neck breaker combination. Starr. Now look at this.
Got that dragon sleeper.
Yeah, it looks like he's got it locked in quite tight. Kincaid's in a lot of trouble. He's going nowhere here. And really, Starr has got this locked in, and Kincaid has really got to do something to get out of this quickly. Oh, it's night-night.
And doesn't think he can get to the ropes. He's going to look, maybe
that's
it. Try and suffer through it now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brent Starr out of nowhere, Dragon Sleeper. And there you have it. Brent Starr will meet Sean Beathard for the United States title at SummerSlam.
Wow, I can't believe Kincaid tapped, but he did. Good win for Brent Starr there.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest, Brent Starr!
Yeah, I'll have to see. Will Brent Starr be able to pick up the big win come SummerSlam and take that title off of Sean Beathard?
We will indeed find out. later on, well, in 6 nights. And ladies and gentlemen, this is what happened a little bit earlier on today. The contract signing. You can see there's bad blood between these two, Maz.
Yeah, I'm surprised Disney's able to get them in the same room together, but we'll have to see how come what? SummerSlam, how these two work it out. Whoa.
Joe Disney's going to be the ref?
I hear that's how Disney likes to do it. He likes to keep it all in-house, and if anyone's going to referee a match, it'll be him.
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, what a match that would be at SummerSlam. Mike Schaller versus Ryan Fox with Joe Disney, the ref. And you know what time it is now, Maz? It's a bit of time for a bit of Double D.
And we're not just talking about Destiny. We're talking about the challenge, too.
Yes, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, making her way to the ring, she is your Women's Divas Champion, Destiny Diamond.
Which lucky woman's going to step up and try and challenge Destiny to take that title from her?
Yeah, of course. The Double D challenge is only for the women's title, not for the Divas title. And well, so far she's been successful in two of them. Is she going to make it a triple here tonight?
I'm sure there's a lot of hungry women and divas back in the back that want to take that title from her.
Well, we're going to have to find out who Destiny Diamond, who's going to challenge Destiny Diamond. Let's have a few words here from Destiny Diamond.
It seems every week she keeps coming out and having this open challenge, and no one's been able to step up and take it off of her, take this title off of her.
Well, I wouldn't say it's the second best title, Maz. Come on. Women's title has been here since the beginning.
You know, Destiny's all about the glitz and the glamour, not the old school rhetoric that we're used to.
Oh, look who it is!
Caitlyn's back, finally trying to step it up, and will she have what it takes to take down Destiny Diamond here tonight?
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, made her way to the ring, she is Caitlyn! And just a bit of thing for you here, Maz. Caitlyn is the only girl on the roster not to hold the women's title.
Well, this will definitely be an interesting matchup to see if Caitlyn really puts all of her effort into it and looks to really take this match all the way to the limit.
And ladies and gentlemen, breaking news out of the back. Listen to this, Maz. The Divas title will be on the line at SummerSlam. It is going to be Destiny Diamond versus Layla. That coming from a rematch from really their rivalry they've had the last couple of months. Big news out of the back, and that is going to happen at SummerSlam.
Let's see if Layla can take that Divas Championship off of Destiny Diamond.
Yeah, but ladies and gentlemen, first off, women's title on the line as Destiny Diamond taking on Caitlyn. Maz, who is going to walk out with the gold here tonight?
I'm going to have to go with the hardest working female in NSW here in Destiny Diamond. And she's just unstoppable.
Well, look at that. 91% going for Destiny Diamond. 9% for Caitlyn. Not many people giving Caitlyn a chance. Of course, what would it mean, Maz, if Caitlyn won here tonight? It would mean that she's really got that tag away from her, being the only girl that hasn't won the title.
And I think it would pretty much stun the NSW crowd here in attendance and would definitely make Caitlyn a household name.
Look at this nice clothesline into the corner. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we thank you all night long if you're betting with us live on Nonstop. So thanks very much. Remember, prizes to be won at the end of the month. We're halfway through now. Keep them coming each and every time we are live here on Nonstop Sport with NSW. Of course, why not join our network? It's Nonstop Wrestling UK. We'll tell you a little bit more after this match. Join the network. It is free for the month of June, Maz. Of course, we advise everyone to go and sign up straight away.
Yeah, you can get to see extra highlights that aren't seen on the show sometimes. And don't forget about Superstars, one of the highest rated shows that we have on the network.
Yeah, Superstars will be this Sunday. It's a bit of a preview to SummerSlam. You don't want to miss it on the network. Around about Sunday morning in the UK. And going back to this match, Maz, look at this. Caitlyn trying to take it to Destiny Diamond here.
It just seems though once Caitlyn gets that upper hand, Destiny finds a way to take it back from her.
And look at this though, Destiny now back in control.
Got a couple of lethal kicks there, but Caitlyn was able to shrug him off and looking to fight back, but Destiny Diamond's just one step ahead.
Oh, look at that, went for the dropkick, but Caitlyn moved out the way now with the advantage. But again, Destiny Diamond just seems to have that little bit of advantage, you would say.
Yeah, these two are really evenly matched. Caitlyn's definitely giving Destiny Diamond a run for her money in this Double D challenge.
And look at this, though. Caitlyn trying to take advantage here. Oh, nice. Good buster. And again, look at the kick. Caitlyn just not standing for any nonsense here tonight.
I think Caitlyn knows this might be her one and only chance to finally capture that title, and she's going to give it everything she has.
Good buster again. Caitlyn into the cover. Hook of the leg. Have we got a new champion? Two? No. 2.5.
So close, and I'm sure Caitlyn could taste the title in her grasp.
Look out, submission move locked in! And Destiny Diamond has nowhere to go!
Will Destiny tap out? Will she be able to hold out though?
Look at this! Diamond in a lot of trouble! Caitlyn wrenching back! Surely Destiny Diamond's not going to hang on for much longer! No! Caitlyn lost her grip!
Like Destiny Diamond shook off a lot of the effects and is able to reverse that hold there. And nice shooting star moonsault.
Yeah. And look at this now, a submission of her own. Destiny Diamond looking to tap out Caitlyn, but Caitlyn too close to the ropes, and really that could have saved her there, Maz.
Yeah, I think that was one of the differences between how Caitlyn applied her submission hold and how Destiny did. She was a little too close to the ropes there.
And look at this, the sort of like a bow and arrow kind of thing here. And Caitlyn has got Destiny Diamond again. And that's it! Destiny Diamond has tapped! And Caitlyn has won her first ever women's title!
Wow, and she has shocked the NSW universe here and picked up a big win.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest and new Women's Champion, Caitlyn!
And it seems the app is going nuts with a bunch of people saying yes, and there's a couple of no's in there. People are just amazed and shocked at what just transpired with Caitlyn picking up her first ever gold here in NSW.
Big win tonight! Congratulations to Caitlyn! She is your new Women's Champion!
Now the pressure is on for Destiny to retain come SummerSlam.
It is indeed. And ladies and gentlemen, NSW comes your way 4 times a week. Raw on a Monday, Main Event on a Wednesday, SmackDown on a Thursday, and NXT on a Saturday night. Shows usually start at 11 o'clock in the UK, 6 in the East, 3 in the West. Nonstop Wrestling UK is the network. Free for the month of June. Get on there right now. If you have got Twitter, why not join us at NSW_360. Facebook, NSW365. You're more on social media. And you get some extras on there as well, as Maz was talking about in the last match. Join us, ladies and gentlemen, on the network. Also, coming up, we are just, 6 nights away now, ladies and gentlemen. SummerSlam, biggest party of the summer, comes your way June the 21st. Maz, you've just got to think, SummerSlam tonight has just got that little bit hotter.
Yeah, the heat has definitely been turned up, and we're ready to roll into SummerSlam for some great NSW action.
You do not want to miss it. What a main event already picked up between Zadlan and Kevin King. Also now, Sean Bethrick will defend against Brent Stone. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, the winner of this match will pick the stipulation for the tag team title match at SummerSlam. It's Biggie Langston of The New Day versus Jason Crew of The Hounds.
And this should be an interesting matchup between two of the bigger men of the teams.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring first, here's one half of the NSW Tag Team Champions from The New Day, Big E Langston.
Big E, the muscle of the team of New Day, looking to come out here and pick up a big win for their team to help pick that stipulation of how they're going to defend their tag team titles at SummerSlam.
Well, you've got to think, what could possibly be going through the mind of Caitlin Maz, just briefly going back to that last match. Finally, she holds the gold.
Well, I know they got a glimpse of her on her way out of here, and she looked like she was nearly in tears. So I'm so glad for Caitlin to finally pick up that big win, but we'll have to see if Destiny Diamond can rebound come SummerSlam.
Yeah, she's now going to put her mind on that Divas title match coming up in just 6 nights against Layla. You think Layla must be, wow, on cloud nine after what happened tonight.
Yeah, but we'll have to see if the power of positivity can propel Biggie Langston here tonight to pick up the victory.
Yeah, and ladies and gentlemen, the Biggie Langston's opponent being accompanied by Bill Williamson, he is from the Hounds, Jason Crew.
And the Hounds have definitely looked hungry in the past couple of weeks, looking to lay waste of the whole entire NSW Raw tag team division.
And you have to say, you backstage, Maz, the Hounds, all they're saying is good message, no message.
Yeah, it looks like they're coming out here to kind of quiet this message that the New Day is bringing to us. And hey, Dave, are you down with POP?
Down with the what?
With the POP, power of positivity.
No, no, I'm not. Let's move on. Maz, who are you going for in this one?
I'm going to have to go with the New Day. They're always with a positive attitude. They're going to come out here and look to pick up another big victory to just show that they are the most dominant NSW tag team champs.
And the thing is, Maz, if Big Langston keeps hitting moves like that, Jason Crew has got no chance.
And looks like Crew's definitely staying toe-to-toe with Biggie Langston right now.
And look at this, Maz. 74.1 for Biggie Langston, 25.9 for Jason Crew. NSW up. Look like they're at the POP, as you would say it.
It seems the NSW universe knows that the New Day rocks.
I don't think you're listening to the crowd a bit, Maz.
Well, the crowd here in this backwater state kind of doesn't agree with some of the NSW wrestlers, but I think the app definitely agrees with how great the New Day is.
Well, it's going to depend on what happens at SummerSlam, of course. We were going to find out after this match, the winning team will pick the stipulation. And you have to think, you have to give Mr. Perfect, Maz, some absolute props for giving wrestlers something to really fight for.
Yeah, definitely giving them the freedom to kind of prove their own way through NSW here and giving them the power to make history come SummerSlam.
Look at this, Langston. Oh, look at this. Oh, what a clothesline. And you've got to think, Maz, Jason Crew is not a small individual.
No, but neither is Big E Langston. And when he can get that body moving, it's kind of hard to stop a freight train like him coming at you.
And look at this, a Crew just trying to take down Langston. Oh, my good me. What a, more like a bubble bomb, you would say.
Definitely a full Nelson slam kind of style and looking to definitely work Big E Langston over.
And then the uppercut on Langston. And now Jess realizes they're in trouble. Look at this. This could have been easily a 4 or 5 count.
And it seems Jess is up here trying to distract the referee, but it's not working to his advantage.
And look at this. Crew hits the chokeslam, and Langston coming straight back. And then taking Crew down.
Seems like he's looking to polish off Jason here and look to give the big win to the New Day.
Yeah, look, there's a nice shot into the midsection. And you can tell, Maz, from both these competitors, that there's really something massive at stake come SummerSlam. And look at this! Crew has Langston up! Look at the power!
Yeah, what incredible strength. They're able to lift up a big heavy or big guy like Biggie Langston.
Just believe he's been like told to leave.
And it looks like the ref doesn't believe in Jess.
And look at this. Langston is in a lot of trouble here. Jason Crew showing the strength he has. And Langston is going nowhere fast.
And no amount of positivity is going to save you from this hole right now.
Crew, you've got to think Langston is almost out here, Maz.
But you got to give Biggie credit. He's still hanging in there. He hasn't tapped out yet.
And no, he doesn't tap out. But how much has Biggie Langston got left? Well, look at this. Langston trying to fight back here.
Trying to mount some kind of offense after
hold. Hold on! Maz, look who it is!
It looks like it's Mercer.
Leo Mercer is back! Cover! The Hound steal one! What the hell?
Outwitted the New Day in their own kind of maneuver here, and looks like Leo Mercer is now back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest, Jason Carew!
The Hounds are now whole with Leo Mercer returning.
Yeah, the Hounds are going to be even more dangerous. Leo Mercer is back. The Hounds are complete. And New Day, you're in a lot of trouble in 6 nights. Jason Carew picks up the win. And hold on. Looks like Jason Carew wants to speak.
I'm sure they're going to want to announce what kind of match they want to have. And Definitely welcome Leo Mercer back into the fold.
Oh my God, Maz. 6-man tag team match. And the tag team titles are on the line.
We don't have to worry about any kind of outside interference. It'll be a one-on-one 6-man tag team match.
It is going to happen at SummerSlam. The Hounds are back as one. And they are going in a battle. The New Day. You've got to think New Day's title. He's got, hold on, what do you mean, get bigger? What the hell? Come on!
Looks like they're going to show the New Day that they're not afraid, and referee sent Jess to the back, so Biggie's out here all by himself.
And look at this! Looks like they're going to take out... Oh, the New Day are back!
New Day's rocking it here and looking to take out the Hounds and keep Biggie Langston safe.
What a match at SummerSlam that's going to be coming up next! What about this, a tag team action? Sean Bethick, United States Champion, and Brody Lee taking on the Gatherings team, Luke Benoit, and of course, Chaos.
And it seems there's definitely been a little bit of a rivalry growing between Benoit and...
Listen. You've got to have quiet on the set, Maz, because ladies and gentlemen, coming out first, he is... The United States Champion, Sean Beatherick!
And like I was saying, the A-lister and Benoit have definitely had a little bit of a rivalry going since the big loss that Beatherick suffered last week.
Yeah, well, you have to think Brody Lee is desperate to get his hands into this action. And well, who would bet against the big guy here tonight? Well, here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, the A-lister. He is Sean Beatherick.
And he now knows that he's going to be facing Bret Hart at SummerSlam, so that at least has been put to rest for him, and now he just has to focus on winning this matchup here.
And you've got to think, Maz, Sean Beatherick's now got to think about Bret Hart. Bret Hart will be waiting for him come SummerSlam.
Yeah, but that's 6 days away, and right now he's got to focus right here on Luke Benoit and Chaos.
Oh, very true. You do not want to give this gathering any momentum if they haven't got enough already. But I'm telling you one thing, Maz. Sean Beatherick and Brody Lee, they're not going to be taken lightly here tonight.
Yeah, they've been definitely a team for a while now, and they've definitely been on the same page and know how each other works in the ring and knows their... strengths and weaknesses, so it's definitely going to work for their advantage against the new team of Benoit and Chaos.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Sean Beatherick's tag team partner, he is Big Bad Brody Lee.
Yeah, this is another guy I would definitely like to see possibly face up against Zadlan. I mean, these two big giants getting in the ring would be an awesome matchup.
And you have to think, Maz, Brody Lee was a bystander last week. This week, gets his hands on the gathering, and you know that when he's in the ring, destruction is not too far away.
Just watch out for that big powerbomb that he can bring to the ring, and it could be lights out for any team.
Brody Lee ready for action, ready to team up with his good friend Sean Beswick here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, the team of Luke Benward, Chaos, The Gathering!
And this dark, demonic team of Benward, Steel, and Chaos have looked to come out here and really wreak havoc on NSW since forming.
Yeah, we found out that it was Damian Steel behind it all, and you've got to think, Maz, The Gathering have a big chance come SummerSlam to win the World Heavyweight title.
And once they get that, they'll definitely have more power than they need and maybe look to take out other championship holders.
And, Maz, it seems like every week The Gathering, a different member, does this ritual before the match. What is in that cup?
Some say it's Kool-Aid, but I think it might be something a little bit thicker.
Well, The Gathering, ready for action. It's tag team action. It's next on Raw. So we're off and underway. Maz, who are you going for in this one?
I think I'm going to go with Beswick and Brody Lee. I think they're going to look to take a little starch out of the Gathering here tonight.
Well, Maz, NSW up, don't think so. 93% for Luke Benward and Chaos, 7% for Sean Beswick and Brody Lee. You can think already that this Gathering has already sort of got the NSW up under their spell.
It seems the NSW masses are drinking the same Kool-Aid that the Gathering is.
Well, we'll find out if they're going to be true with the prediction here, but look at this, a shot to Benward. Look at the strength of Benward taking down Brody Lee, and that's no easy feat.
Yeah, it seems Benward's not even afraid of the big man here, and looks like Brody Lee's looking to turn it around, though, here with a big Irish whip into a backdrop.
My God, he must have been about 10 feet in the air, Maz. Benward, it's a wonder he's not broken in half.
Yeah, and there's Brody Lee using that power to his advantage.
Yeah, look at that, the slam down. And Brody Lee just trying to make quick work of Luke Benward here. Benward in all sorts of trouble. Just as I say that, Benward comes back, nice shot of his own. And then the double axe handle. And another one right between the eyes. And the tilt-a-whirl slam. Benward rolling here.
Hey, he's on fire and looking to possibly take out the big man Brody Lee here tonight. But Brody's not putting up with that.
Yeah, we've seen that boot put many people away. This could be the end for Luke Benward. Look at this, and Steel up already, distracting the referee.
Yeah, it looks like Steel's trying to get up there and let the ref know that he needs to watch out what's going on in the ring rather than what's going on the outside.
And behind the referee's back, what a shot by Benward. But the referee's still distracted, and that's really let Brody Lee stay in this contest.
Yeah, but Benward's staying right on top, and if it wasn't for Beswick there breaking that up, it might have been over.
And look at this, Brody Lee! There it is! The big power bomb! Are we going to see a win here for Lee? Down he goes. No, again, Steel distracts the ref.
And it's letting Chaos get in there and open up a little door for Benward to get a possible tag out.
Look out! Oh, what a shot by Benward! And Brody Lee could be out!
Yeah, it looks like Benward's able to hit that whisper in the night.
Oh my goodness, somehow Beswick stays in. And now, Beswick looking to change things, hasn't been able to even get in this match yet.
Yeah, but he was looking, I think, to possibly get toward Benward, and that's why he probably put him in the corner there for possible tagging.
Oh, look out! Super fall away slam! And wow, how Benward looks like he could be out of it.
And here comes Sean Beathard again.
Yeah, the final hot tag with Benward being able to duck that. Benward really needs to get out of here. And here comes Chaos.
And just like Ben were to run away from Sean Bethrick, and I'm sure Sean wanted to get his hands on him desperately.
Yeah, look at this though, but Bethrick's taking it to chaos here. Maybe the Gathering have a slight weakness.
I don't know. Chaos is definitely one that looks to feel no pain and no fear when he gets in the ring.
Look, there's a slam down. Bethrick, well, you've got to think, you've got to give the credit. Oh! Out of nowhere!
That Chaos Cutter will get you every time.
And that is it! Out of nowhere, the Gathering pick up the win!
Yeah, but it seems the app was right. The Gathering are definitely growing stronger each week.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this contest, Luke Benoit, Chaos, the Gathering!
And hopefully Sean can kind of regroup from this big loss here against the Gathering, since he's got to take on Brent Stark on SummerSlam in 6 days.
But it's just out of nowhere, the Chaos Cutter, and that is it. Good night, Mr. Sean Bethrick. And while Damian Steele having something to say here, Zadlan and Tim Rage. And, well, Tim Rage is the man that's going to face Kevin King tonight.
Looks like Zadlan's trying to throw the biggest member of the Gathering to soften up the King come SummerSlam.
Oh, my God. If Zadlan wins tonight, it's going to be Hell in a Cell. Could you imagine, Maz? A last man standing match in Hell in a Cell. It's never been done before, but the first part could happen. If Zadlan can beat Killer Wheel, it's next on Raw.
Fun to see. Can Zadlan take down the big Killer Whale, the Disney Alliance?
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring first, being accompanied by Damian Steele, he is Zadlan.
Zadlan, the demon incarnate, coming out here looking to lay waste to the big Killer Whale.
And are we, Maz, just 6 nights away from the Gathering holding the World Heavyweight title?
Just the thought of it sends shivers up my spine, thinking that the Gathering holding the power of the world title here on NSW would not be a good thing.
What would it mean, Maz, to the rest of us? What would it mean to the Raw roster as a whole?
I guess it would just mean that we'd have to find someone to step it up and find a way to take down this dark ministry of the Gathering.
Well, you have to think, Maz, we've seen the wars between Zadlan and Killer Wheel before, but can Zadlan overcome Killer Wheel and get Hell in a Cell for SummerSlam?
Will this ring be able to hold up to these two giants in the ring? And then we still have Kevin King and Tim Rage to come out here and tear this arena apart.
Yeah, and of course, if both men win, we are going to have Hell in a Cell last man standing, Maz. What the hell could that bring at SummerSlam?
Hopefully it's not the title for this guy.
Oh! My goodness me, feel the heat off that, Maz. Well, if anyone's going to stop him, it could be this man, being accompanied by Mr. Joe Disney. He is Killer Whale!
Looks like the Killer Whale is hungry and looking to feed on Zadlan here tonight, and we'll have to see if he can find a way to take down this demon.
And you have to think, Maz, that Killer Whale really not wanting to do a favor for Kevin King, because you know there's no love lost there. But you can see when Killer Whale gets in the ring, he doesn't care who he's in with. He's ready to take them down.
Well, to see if he's ready for this challenge here tonight, and will he be able to stop Zadlan and give him a loss before he heads into SummerSlam?
Killer Will making his way into the ring for what should be a very, very interesting singles contest. Zadlan has got it all to do if he wants his stipulation come SummerSlam in 6 nights. Here we go then, Maz. Who are you going for in this one?
I'm going to have to go with Zadline. He's just, since getting with this gathering and being under the direction of Damian Steele, it's definitely helped out Zadline's career, and he's going to look to put a nail in the coffin of the killer whale here tonight.
I see what you did. Puns galore for Maz. Yeah, as... Oh my goodness, what a shot by Zadline. You've got to think, Zadline... Would you say for Zadline, Maz, that he's going to try and put killer whale away early here?
Yeah, and I don't know if he'd want to make this match go a little too long, seeing how big Killer Whale is and how much he can move around the ring there.
Of course, Kevin King will be watching on very, very closely. Of course, he will be up against Tim Rage next in our main event. Maz, you have to think, Kevin King has got to pray to God that Killer Whale can do some damage here.
Yeah, at least trying to soft up some kind of limb or... maybe an ankle or something on Zadline here to kind of weaken him to give the King a bit of an advantage. But the King's going to have a tough test tonight taking on Tim Rage.
And look at this, Maz. Zadline working over Killer Whale here into the ropes. And oh my goodness me, look at the strength!
That's a lot of weight to be thrown over your shoulder.
Unbelievable, Maz. Just think. We're only 6 nights away from the biggest party of the summer. And both men, really, in our main event, of course, have their work cut out for them. But Zadline, look at the strength. Zadline has got some freakish strength.
And it's all that upper body strength he's using to try and muscle around this heavyweight and killer whale.
Is anyone, even someone from the darkness, can do a Russian leg sweep? Oh, but Zadline, it just seems to be focused here tonight, Maz.
Yeah, but it seems Disney's got Killer Whale focused too, and Killer Whale's looking to go on a swing.
Oh, and look at him. Look, I think Zadline hit his head off the bottom rope. Damian Steele distracting the referee, and Killer Whale trying to end this one here. Trying to do more damage to that, really, to that shin.
Yeah, it looks like he's trying to keep the big man off his feet and trying to keep Zadline kind of grounded.
Look at this. Into the cover. No, Zadline even kicks out at one. How many people kick out at one, Maz, when you have something like that comes down to you? And look at that all of a sudden. Zadline turns it right round. Cover. Is that enough? No, just a two.
Disney hasn't gotten involved yet. I'm surprised. And it seems Damian Steele is definitely trying to keep the referee's attention on his side.
And look at it. Look at the strength. No way. Snake eyes. And a huge one at that. He can't do this, Maz. He can.
Wow. That was just impressive how Zadline was able to get that much weight up in the air and chokeslam down to the ground.
Yeah. And look at this. So Disney's up trying to distract the ref. He really needs to because Killer Whale's in a lot of trouble here.
Looks like Zadline's taking us to the floor, but Killer Whale's trying to reverse it and get back in.
Yeah, and Killer Whale now has the advantage on the outside. Damian Steele trying to stop him behind the referee's back, you notice there, Maz. And Killer Whale just can't do anything because Damian Steele out there. Referee really should get a grip of this.
Yeah, I don't think a referee should let Damian Steele get involved like that, but he's taking his own risk, I guess.
You are going to be kidding. Look out! Killer Whale having Zadline around. You know what this is, Maz. Down he goes.
Big splash down.
Yep, splash down, and that is it. We have a win for Killer Whale. Oh, Damian Steele distracting the ref again.
And Disney doesn't look happy over on this side. Look, he's yelling at Damian Steele to get back down.
And this could be more damage to Zadline. Killer Whale, look at this. Looking to do more damage. You've got to think Kevin King's loving this.
And Damian Steele's just going irate over there, jumping up on the apron and yelling at the referee.
Big head, but what a war between these two here tonight on Raw. Zadline now trying to get some momentum back on his side. And look at this, full Nelson.
And it seems Disney's had enough and he's up there telling sideline to let go and trying to give some encouragement to Killer Whale.
But look at this. Look at the strength. You have to think, Zadlan, the strength he's using to put Killer Whale in this move, and Killer Whale is fading.
Yeah, this could be it.
My goodness, you can't stay in this kind of maneuver for too long, and Disney's up again.
Yeah, I don't know what Disney's complaining about. It's a legal hold.
Well, look at this. Killer Whale somehow fighting out of it. I thought Killer Whale is going to be done for. The referee is going to try and get some order back in here. Nice shoulder tackle, but you've got to think the effects from that is took out of Killer Whale. And Zadlan with a big clothesline.
And it seems these two managers out here have definitely taken the distraction of the referee to a new level, and it's definitely opened this matchup for either competitor to pick up the win.
Yeah, and the Disney effect by Mr. Disney himself. The referee's got to think of getting rid of Disney here. Another one-handed chokeslam. Look at the elevation.
And that's it. I think Disney's been ejected. I think the referee's had enough of Disney's involvement.
But why did the referee not count? And Killer Whale, look at this. And that's it.
Oh, just leaning back. Oh, what an incredible hold.
Zadlan picks up the win. And you know what this means, Maz? Our main event is guaranteed at SummerSlam to be Hell in a Cell.
Yep, Zadlan's done his part and got the big win over the big Killer Whale. And now we know at least we're going to get a Hell in a Cell match between Kevin King and Zadlan. Will we see it become a last man standing Hell in a Cell?
Ladies and gentlemen, winner of this contest, Zadlan!
Demon incarnate here is definitely looking to take that title off of Kevin King.
Well, welcome back down to ringside, ladies and gentlemen. Dave Easton, Maz Shree, we're with you. Maz, what a night we've got. Main event to come up. Can Kevin King get some momentum going in to SummerSlam?
It's almost a must win for Kevin King at this point. I don't think he can risk taking a loss and going into the pay-per-view down on his luck right now.
Yeah, we are, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for what should be an exciting main event. Tim Rage, Kevin King. Kevin King wins. The stipulation is last man standing in Hell in a Cell in 6 nights. It's your main event, and it's up next on Raw.
And this should be a great match between two of the top superstars in NSW right now, and will Kevin King be able to win?
Ladies and gentlemen, being led to the ring by Damian Steele, he is a part of the gathering, Tim Rage!
Yep, I'm sure the Big Red Rage Monster is going to have a lot to say about Kevin King, and definitely going to look to take it out on him in the ring here tonight.
And Maz, you know Zadlan will be watching very, very carefully, and you know Tim Rage will not want to disappoint Damian Steele here tonight.
Yeah, this is going to be a pivotal match for, I think, both of these superstars. And can Kevin King outlast Tim Rage here tonight and pick up the win, or will Rage be the victor?
Well, we're going to find out as Tim Rage makes his... I just don't get this guy at all, Maz.
He's definitely out there, and he definitely is another one of these guys that seems to love the fear of pain and destruction.
Well, Tim Rage ready for action, and ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, he is your World Heavyweight Champion, Kevin King!
Oh, hail the king. The king is here. Kevin King is looking to come out here and pick up the big win and make this match even more spectacular for SummerSlam.
He knows, Maz, that in 6 nights, he has got to go in Hell in a Cell with Zadlan. Maz, just a quick thought, though. Has Zadlan really done Kevin King a favor here by making it Hell in a Cell? Because now Kevin King knows it's one-on-one, no outside interference.
Yeah, but it's hard to say. I mean, would you rather be trapped inside a cage with an animal or be on the outside where all the rest of the animals are?
Well, you know that Kevin King is not shy of a battle. Tonight, he goes one-on-one with Tim Rage. Really, Maz, you've got to think. If he's, it's what I said, was that, he's got to try and get this done early and get this win.
Yeah, I'm not going to want to make this a long match. I'm definitely going to look to find a quick weakness in Tim Rage and exploit it and get a big victory and move on to SummerSlam, where he'll defend his title against Zaylan.
Well, Kevin King looks determined here tonight. It is main event time of Raw this week. The World Heavyweight Champion in action 6 nights before SummerSlam. It is King Ridge, and it is next on Raw. Here we go then, Maz. For the final time tonight, who are you going for in this one?
I hardly ever bet against champions. I'm going to go with Kevin King. I think he's going to want to look to pick up the big win here tonight and roll into the pay-per-view on a high and take it to SummerSlam in the Hell in a Cell Last Man Standing match.
Let's see if the NSW agrees with you. 59.8% Kevin King, 40.2% for Tim Rage. Many people thinking the Gathering are going to suffer a loss here tonight.
Yeah, then we'll have to see if Damian Steele will kind of stay out of this match and see if we can get this a clean one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, and look at this lovely start by Kevin King. And really taking it to Tim Ridge. One thing I've noticed with Kevin King, Maz, not afraid to take on anyone. Look at what happened at the last pay-per-view when he defeated two of the big guys here, Zadlan and Killer Wheel, in a triple threat match.
Yeah, a lot of people were shocked, didn't think Kevin King was going to be able to do it, but just goes to show you how strong the King really is, and he's not willing to give up this championship crown title thing.
The World Heavyweight title, of course, is on the line, Maz. I can tell by your voice you're excited for SummerSlam. People have got to really clear their diaries for 6 nights. Sunday night, you want to be there starting at 9:30 in the UK. Of course, check your local times for the kickoff show. 10 o'clock for the main card, SummerSlam. Hottest party of the summer, Maz.
Yeah, if you haven't seen an NSW pay-per-view yet, this is one you just don't want to miss.
Look at this. Oh, nice takedown by Tim Ridge. And King in a bit of trouble here.
Yeah, it looks like Rage is looking to finish him off here.
And look at this. So King coming straight back. But again, Tim Ridge, nice takeover.
Yeah, looking to wear out the King here.
Yeah, and again, Tim Ridge looking to do Zadlan a massive favor here, but look at this. King not giving up. And a huge release suplex.
Looks like the King's trying to tie it in the matchup and looking to take down Rage here now.
And look at this, though. He has them punches that the King has made famous, and that'll take it out of anyone in the massive hip toss right across the ring.
Yeah, this could be the chance that the King needs to look to finally take down Rage here in this match.
And look at this now. Kevin King looking to take the mask off of Tim Rage.
I think he should be more focused on beating him rather than trying to unmask him.
And look at this. Tim Rage looking for the quick cover, but only a one. Gonna have to do more than that. And oh, the sidewalk slam! And that could be it!
Yeah, Rage was able to hit that red rum slam right there and take down the King, and this could be it.
No! 2.9! He's still in it! But how much is that taken out of the King?
Let's see. Will the King be able to find a way to fight back and turn this match back into his favor?
Look at this. The King looking for a huge, huge power bomb. Oh, look at that. He's hooked the arms. Look at the strength.
How impressive to be able to lift the weight of Tim Rage up like that.
And Damian Steele up again. We seen it in the last match. This is surely would have been a 5 or 6 count.
I don't know. It didn't look like the King had the leg hook there. Might have left a little opening for Tim Rage to kick out.
And look at that little back elbow. King still in control here. Referee is really going to try and get rid of Damien Sandow. There's the bear hug! And Tenryu just tapping!
The referee just couldn't hear the high-pitched voice of Damien Steele out here screaming at him.
And all of a sudden, it's turned around. One-handed choke slam on the King. Oh, no, this cannot happen. Referee, no, come on. Don't count it. Oh, that's the three.
It looks like Tim Rage has just choke slammed Kevin King straight to hell. Straight to hell in the cell comes SummerSlam.
Oh, what a travesty. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest, Tim Rage!
Looks like Kevin King's on his way to, on a highway to Hell in a Cell for SummerSlam, and it's gonna look to be a tough match for the King here.
Wow, Tim Rage, ladies and gentlemen, the winner in your main event tonight on Raw. And hold on here, look at this. King back to his feet. I don't think he knows what's happened. Tim Rage looking to attack here. And oh, King ducking him.
Looks like King's still got a little bit of fight left in him.
Goodbye, Tim Rage.
And the King taking back his ring there and now stands tall.
Unbelievable. Maz! What the hell? Look at the cage. The cage is luring. The Hell in the Cell is luring around him.
Yeah, it looks like Zaylan's just showing him that he's going to be taking that title off him come SummerSlam.
What the hell? I didn't even know this was a cage there.
Yeah, if they had it hidden up in the rafters, and what a surprise. Zaylan's now going to be facing Kevin King in a Hell in a Cell at SummerSlam.
It is. 6 nights. You don't want to miss it. From Dave Easton, Mazuri, Maz quickly, single bang.